How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another guitar lesson. I'm your host, Logan Grindle. And as always, if you see anything you like in this video today, please be sure to hit the like and subscribe button down below this video and to share with your friends. All right, so in today's video, we're going to be talking about the intro to Stairway to Heaven as played by Mr. Jimmy Page. All right, so let's just get right into it. Here's the intro to Stairway to Heaven. Stay tuned for more. All right, so here's the up-close breakdown of this Stairway to Heaven intro by Led Zeppelin. So I think it makes more sense and would be easier for you guys to learn if I show you the actual chords of the intro, and we'll worry about the picking part at the end of the video. It's very important to get what these chords are down before you worry about the picking pattern with your fingers. So, just a little disclaimer. I'm going to be showing you these chords, but I'm not very knowledgeable on what's the actual, like, technical theory name of the chord. I just know that's what they are. That's what it sounds like. And yeah, I've also watched tons of videos of Jimmy Page playing this live, and this is exactly what he plays. So, here we go. The first chord is going to be this chord. And that's basically like an A minor chord, but it's definitely like A minor something, you know. But yeah, so it's, you basically bar your fingers across the fifth fret of the G, B, and E strings, high E strings. And then you put your ring finger right here on the seventh fret of the D string. So, all right. And then the next chord is going to be this one. And that's keeping your pointer finger anchored right here on the fifth fret, but it just is dropping this note down a half step and then putting your pinky right here on the seventh fret of the high E. So there's that chord. All right. And you'll notice that the bass line, it like chromatically walks. It's like, it just keeps going down. So after that chord, it's gonna be this chord. All right. And so what you do there is, going from this one, you just bar, now you're going to bar your pointer finger across the D, G, B, and E, and then put your pinky right here on the eighth fret of the high E. All right? So what we got so far is, all right? And then the next chord is going to be, and you can think about this as just a regular D chord. So you have your D chord like this, but think about taking these two off and putting your middle finger where your ring finger would go, and then moving your ring finger up here like this, but then keeping it barred. You gotta have this note right here. That's already in your regular D chord. It'd be like if you had a D chord and played it like that, but it's a whole lot easier to just bar and do it like that. So what we got so far is, all right. Then the next chord is, and this is like an F major 7. So think about your, like, if you play an F like this. So think about taking these off and putting your ring finger where your pinky would normally go, and then not worrying about barring it down here like this, just leaving that off. That's the seventh note of the F, the E right there. All right. So what we got so far is here's the iconic. And to make that a little more simpler, what that basically is, think about it as it's just G, A minor, like G, A minor, like G, A minor, sort of like, be this, like, it's the same thing if you did like that. But think about, you don't have to do the full chord. It makes it more simple, and you just go. And so what I'm doing there is I'm pinching the A, D, G, and B all at once. And all you have to do is put your pointer finger or probably your middle finger or either one and just go. So you go, you pinch those four strings. And then twice on the A minor. And then what that is open A, slide to the eighth fret, and then you drop it down to the seventh fret, which is that E note, okay? So what we got so far is and then it repeats itself. It's the same thing. Except this time it doesn't do that. It just stops. Okay? And then that leads to another series of chords. And so the first one's going to be just a regular C chord. There's the walk up to it. Don't worry about the finger picking. I promise I will show you. Okay, so C and then D. So D and then the F7 and then A minor. And what that is you want to pinch the D and G strings and hammer on these two notes of the A minor chord. So what we got so far is C, D, F7, and then C, G. And you can just play your G with the low, third fret low E and third fret high E and leave the rest open. You want to hear that major third ringing out. And then D again. And what that is just pinch the bottom three strings of the D chord and then do your like sus thing and pull it off. So what we got so far in the second part is C, D, F7, A minor, and then C, G, D, and then C, D, A minor. D, F7, A minor. And then walk up to the C, and then G, and then end on the F7. So, all the chords, every chord used in order so far that we've done, that's all the chords, and then we'll move on to the finger picking in another section, all right? So, all the chords is this chord. Up to the C, C, D, F7, A minor, C, G, D, and then C, D, F7, A minor, C, G, F7. All right, and that's all the chords, and stay tuned for the picking pattern to put with all these chords. Stay tuned. All right, so we're back again. After you get those chords down, you can play them, no problem with the right fingerings. You can move on to the actual finger picking part of this song. All right, but don't get ahead of yourself. Learn the chords. Be patient, and then get to the finger picking, all right? So I've got this zoomed in as best as I can on what I'm doing with my fingers. So same chords, all right? So the first chord, which was this one. All right, so what that is you're just going to go. And so basically what you're doing is you go thumb and then thumb index middle. So, and on that last note, you change chords. So you go, and you pinch these two, and then you go, B, G, so, and then, you pinch again and do the same pattern, so, and then it's the same pattern, so, real slowly, it's, get to where you can see my hands, right? So after you get to the D chord here, so then you go, so you pinch the D and high E. So. And then backwards. E. You go E, B, G. And then B. And then backwards again. And then the. And then that's, remember, that's you pinch the A, D, G, and B, when you have your finger on the second fret of the A string, and then you go, and you do that on the A minor. So, and then, you know, it repeats itself. Then after that, it's that. Okay? And then it repeats itself. So, just to run through again, very slowly, watch my hands. Repeats itself, so it's the same pattern, all right? But then, after the second time around, so then moving on, when you go to that part where it starts on the C chord, it walks up, so, and that's open, second, third, and then you go, and then, while you're holding the C chord, and then you go D string, G string, high E. And then you pinch the D chord. When you have the D chord, you pinch the D and the high E. So. And there's that same pattern that. It's very common throughout this entire thing. And then on the F7. So you pinch the D and high E again. And then you hammer on the A minor chord, the D and G string. And then you catch that C note, which is the first fret of the B string. So what we got so far is. And then when you walk up to the C again. Except this time when you walk up to the C, you pinch it. You pinch. So it's pinch the A string and the B string, which is an octave. It's both C notes. And then you go D, G, open E, high E. And then you catch the G chord. So. And then you go, when you pinch, that's also an octave, the G and G. Then you go B, G, back to the high E string. And then you do that D chord, where you pull off the sus. Okay, so far it's. Okay, we're almost done. And then one more time you go. Back to the C. So. And then you walk up again. The same thing. It's the same thing as before, the beginning. And then we walk up again. It's kind of like it repeats itself. It repeats itself up until. When you go back to the C, then it goes. You don't pinch it this time. You don't go. So, after you go. G chord now, and you do pinch it, and then, and all that is you are pinching the D, G, and B strings of that F7 chord, and you're hammering on this, like this. So that second part so far is this. So real slow, here's the entire thing on the right hand technique on the finger picking, all right? I hope, yes, you can see that good. So real slowly, here we go. Here's the second part. And that's everything. That's the entire song. All right, guys, that's it for today's lesson. There was the intro, the entire intro to Stairway to Heaven, as played by Mr. Jimmy Page, the fingerstyle intro. So that's all I got for you today for this lesson. I'll catch you on the next lesson. Take it easy. I'll see you.